This little Pokédex. And then I've had this book, the Pokémon official handbook. And there's a bunch of cool stuff in it. Teaches you all the different Pokémon. I really liked this book as a kid because it was really colorful and I liked looking at the Pokémon. Trying to figure out where to put that. Okay, so now I have this binder full of cards, but like I said, I'm not sure if there's going to be anything super valuable. But before I get into the video, I just want to remind everybody that I am going to be doing a giveaway at 1,000 subscribers. If you have not subscribed yet, please do so. I will be giving away Magic the Gathering sealed product. And then there's going to be more details the closer I get to 1,000. It just depends on when I hit that milestone to see what I'm going to be giving away. But please subscribe so that way you can be part of the giveaway. Alright, so let's see what we've got. So, I noticed that there's going to be a lot of energy cards. I don't know why I didn't group them up, but anyway. So we have Vulpix. Vulpix. Let's see if I can. And then we have Energy Removal Trainer. Choose one energy card attached to one of your opponent's Pokemon and discard it. Sets these are from, if anybody can help me out with that. I'm not entirely sure. I know some of them. I don't know if this was the base set. Then we have a Machoke. I probably should have taken these out of the binder. It would have been easier. I don't know what this is because I can't read that. That is not my language, but, then we have Ghastly and Hunter. Again, I don't know what sets those are from. And then I don't know exactly, like, where I got these from, but I know they're not, like, the actual Pokemon cards, right? Like, they just kind of tell you. Is the evolved form of Jigglypuff. actually like these because some of them are foil. Like this one is foil. Venusaur. That's cool looking. And he's number 3. And it's a grass type. Then we have Bellsprout that is also foil. Meowth and Zubat. Then we have Tentacool down here. And Spearow, which I can't really... There we go. So then we have... Mysterious Fossil. Ammonite. Amistar. Ekans, Slowpoke, Zubat, this is Magnite or something, you can't really see it, there we go, sorry, I should have taken these out of the binder, Magneton, and Magmar, which I think these are from Fossil, so are these, and that I think, this one I'm not sure what set that is. And I don't know which one. Fossil right there. Okay. I do know some stuff. Then we have a Pokédex, which I have one. Rattata, and then Raticate, and Nidorino down here. Then we have some more Tentacool, and Trainer Energy Retrieval. Trade one of the other cards in your hand for up to 2 basic energy cards from your discard pile. Another Machop. I have quite a few Ponytas down here. Okay, then we have this cool foil. Let me see if I can take it out. Says, I apologize, but it looks very pretty like that. And then we've got Poliwag and a Potion Drainer. Return up to 2 damage counters from one of your Pokemon. I wish that I had actually gotten into Pokemon, like, playing-wise. I mostly just collected the cards. I never even played with these. I just put them in a binder as soon as I got them. Then we have another Pokédex Trainer, Sandshrew, another Machop, Rattata, and a Charmander. Over here we have 2 last trainers and a potion. And then, I don't know why, but Diglett. Diglett has been my favorite Pokémon since I was a little girl. So, I have a few Diglets. Then we have another Energy Retrieval. Energy Removal Trainer down here. And a Rattata. Then I've got this cool little promo or something. Hold on. It's foil. I think that's Raichu. Chops, as you can see. Then we have Poliwag and Poliwhirl, Machop, a Switch Trainer, and Super Potion Trainer. Another Potion, Gust of Wind, Professor Oak, and Super Potion. Then, I don't know if this is foil, let's see. Oh, it is, okay. It's very dark foil, but that's pretty cool looking. It's purple. Then we have Kakuna, Super Potion, and this Pikachu. anybody knows, please let me know. I'd like to know more about my Pokémon cards. Since I'm just so into magic, I haven't, gotten into this, but the quality is pretty good on these because, like I said, I never played these. I just opened them and put them in here. Then I've got a few Meowths. And then one of my favorite cards that I have is this Vaporeon foil. I love that. And then I also have Eevee in Persian. These are all energy cards. Then we have another trainer, Charmander. And the cute little seal. Another Diglett. Ponyta. Machoke. I don't know which one this is. Spearow. And then is this Pikachu? I don't know if this one's worth anything either. Is this like, was this Neo Genesis or something? I don't remember which set this was. But I have this Pikachu. And then here's the English version of this foil. Steel, a Caterpie, and Pidgey. But unfortunately, most of the stuff in here, like I said, is energy. So I don't know if there's anything too exciting in there, but I like to look at, my old stuff. A little bit. So here we've got a map, and there's Indigo Plateau, Pewter City, Mount Moon, Celadon City, Cerulean City, Sea Cottage, Saffron City, Lavender Town, Vermilion City, Fuchsia City, Seafoam Islands, Cinnabar Island, Pallet Town, and Viridian City. So we've got Bulbasaur as the number one. Number two is Ivysaur. And number three is Venusaur. Number four is Charmander. Number five is Charmeleon. 6 is Charizard, 7 is Squirtle. Which starter did you choose? I was always between Squirtle and Charmander. Number 8 is Wartortle, 9 is Blastoise, 27, Sandshrew. 28, Sandslash. 29, Nidoran. 30, Nidorina. 31, Nidoqueen. 32, Nidoran. 33, Nidorino. 34, Nidoking. 35, Clefairy. 36, Clefable. 37, Vulpix. 38, Ninetales. 39, Jigglypuff. 40, Wigglytuff. 41, Zubat. 42, Golbat. 43, Oddish. 44, Gloom. 45, Vileplume. 46, Paras. 47, Parasect. 48, Venonat. 49, Venomoth. 50, Stiglet. 51, Dugtrio. 52, Meowth. 53, Persian. 54, Psyduck. 55, Golduck. 56, Mankey. 57, Primeape. 58, Growlithe. 59, Arcanine. I like that that rhymes. 60, Poliwag. 61, Poliwhirl. 62, Poliwrath. 63, Abra. 64, Kadabra. 65, Alakazam. 66, Machop. 67, Machoke. 68, Machamp. 69, Bellsprout. 70, Weepin' Bell. 71, Victreebel. 72, Tentacool. 73, Tentacruel. 74, Geodude. 75, Graveler. 76, Golem. 77, Ponyta. 78, Rapidash. 79, Slowpoke. 80, Slowbro. 81, Magnemite. 82, Magneton. 83, Farfetch'd. 84, Doduo. 85, Dodrio. 86, Seal. 87, Dewgong. 88, Grimer. 89, Muk. 90, Shelder. 91, Cloyster. 92, Ghastly. 93, Haunter. Haunter, sorry. 94, Gengar. 95, Onix. 96, Drowsy. 97, Hypno. 98, Krabby. 99, Kingler. 100, Voltorb. 101, Electrode. 102, Execute. 103, Executor. 104, Cubone. 105, Marowak. 106, Hitmonlee. 107, Hitmonchan. 108, Lickitung. 109, Koffing. 110, Weezing. 111, Rhyhorn. 112, Rhydon. 113, Chansey. 114, Tangela. 115, Kangaskhan. 116, Horsey. 117, Seadra. 118, Goldeen. 119, Seeking. 120, Staryu. 121, Starmite. Or Starmie, whatever. 122, Mr. Mime. 123, Scyther. 124, Jinx. 125, Electabuzz. 126, Magmar. 127, Pinsir. 128, Tauros. 129, Megacarp. 130, Gyarados. 131, Lapras. 132, Ditto. 133, Eevee. 134, Vaporeon. 135, Jolteon. And 137 Porygon, 138 Ammonite, 139 Amistar, 140 Kabuto, 141 Kabutops, 142 Aerodactyl, 143 Snorlax, 144 Articuno, 145 Zapdos, 146 Moltres, 147 Dratini, 148 Dragonair, 149 Dragonite, 150 Mewtwo. And that is the original 150 Pokemon. You gotta catch them all. Soon.